Thank you so much and welcome everyone to our first performance at Lincoln High School in 4 years. So, none of our performers that you're going to see today have ever done a concert here at the high school because of construction first and then COVID after that. So, it's new to all the performers today. And we haven't done a public concert in 2 years. So, there was no jazz band last year. Jazz band program was canceled, so we had to start from scratch. Most of these kids in the group here, it's only a few of them even did a concert. That was 2 years ago in the middle school. So, really proud of the kids and getting caught up and really getting the program going so it didn't go away. Because, you know, it can be tenuous, right? When you cancel something outright, sometimes it can be hard to get back. You know, you lose the continuity. But really proud of this group. And as you can see, that we have decent numbers and the kids are really into it and work really hard. So really hoping you enjoy it today. Before I go on for a couple of announcements, let me just announce our soloist, Aiden Fletcher on guitar. And then popping out from the shadows, Julian Anderson. So just a couple housekeeping things. They've only opened up two restrooms. They're right here on this hallway. So if you go out the back, you'd have to take a left and a left. And they're right here. If you go out the side door, they're pretty much like right there for the restroom. So that's the boring stuff. Other than that, we hope you enjoy it. I know you didn't come here to listen to me, and I've been losing my voice for like a week, so we don't want to listen to that anyways. So again, this is the Jazz Band. Really, really happy to be able to put this performance on today. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much. Same two guitars, right? Aiden and Julian. Very nice guy. That's Miles Dupree on the drum kit. Just a quick note, you might be wondering why the first two numbers are not Holiday in nature. You can't tell the jazz guys to play holiday music all year long. You just can't do it. We started in September. I'm not gonna say, hey, let's play Santa Baby. You know, they quit. So you gotta throw them some stuff before you do the holiday stuff. So here's some holiday stuff for you. Thank you so much. That's Jack Pepin on tenor sax. Oliver Kiyaki on trombone. Jimmy Reed on trumpet. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was a trumpet solo by Abby Kratman. Have you ever sit down for a second? Abby Kratman. Okay, you guys know this is my standard line, right? I tell the kids, if they clap at the end, we'll play one more. So you guys did. I don't know if you want to hear one more, but that's the rule. Okay. Thank you so much for the great audience. Hope everyone's comfortable out here, and hope you're enjoying the renovation. It's really a nice venue now. I don't know before, but you probably didn't even know I didn't have hair before because the lighting is really bad. So I'm not sure if I like it that much, but it's pretty cool. One more, it's kind of a rocked up version of a tradition song.
Getting used to resetting everything, we're really happy and really excited to bring some winter spirit to you and bring some challenging music. This is our select chorus in front of you. They had to audition to get in their spot, and we practice Wednesday nights from 7 to 8. We're really excited to give you some free challenging pieces that basically went in about a month and a half, which is really, really cool. We're really excited. We're going to get started with Slayer. Thank you.
Thank you.
even up here. Before we go and get started, seniors, can you raise your hand? Can we get a round of applause for some of these seniors? Wonderful to have you. Thank you so much for continuing to be with us and fighting through everything and being, you know, virtual and all that. So we really appreciate your talents. Thank you so much. For our last piece, for Select Chorus, we're going to do a wonderful rendition of O Holy Night. Thank you so much. Enjoy. Thank you so much. We do one more set change and get the whole choir out here. So thank you so much. And just a minute, I'll see you again. We have a very young new group here, same thing. They've never seen this auditorium, even the seniors. We were all under construction. So we're very excited to perform this piece for you, our next piece for you too. Winter Wonderland, we're happy to be home. It's so nice to see all the beautiful faces, all the people here, the wonderful lights and everything. It's so great. We're really excited. Here we go. So much. For our next piece, Language Carols takes a whole bunch of these classic holiday winter carols that we know and kind of puts them all together. I hope you enjoy. It's okay to sing. Let's make it.
Thank you.
Before we do the next one, we have a special guest for us. We were lucky enough for around the fall to have a student teacher from the University of Rhode Island. Just combine Lyon with your University of Rhode Island, Orchestra Mostick, and she is graduating literally next week and is going to be going off to Florida to continue her life and career and to get a job. She has another job interview Friday. She's racking them up. It's nice. But we're going to welcome to the stage Ms. S. Thank you. Our next piece, this one is Biddy Bump. Hope you enjoy.
Biddy bump, biddy bump, biddy bump, biddy bump.
This is kind of tucked in the middle. But this year, because we haven't seen you in such a long time, this is actually our first piece that they learn as a group. It's how they identify and figure out who we are as 9th and 12th graders at Lincoln High School, Care of the Bells. Seniors, can you raise your hand these two? Give them a huge round of applause.
Yeah, Lincoln! Yeah, Lincoln!
And also our exec board, please raise your hand as well, please. And this whole group together, we are one big community. We enjoy being together as a group. We're all practicing together every single day. And before we send off for the holidays, it's so nice to see all of you alumni, those of you that are here. I know you're here. I saw your Instagrams. And also some of you. So come on up on stage and sing Carol the Bells together and finish off the show.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Great job by the vocal groups. Really proud of them. Student teachers, I think, was how old when I started teaching? You're not even close to being born. Now the student teachers are younger than my kids. I'm like, oh my goodness, what's going on? We had a solo. You clapped. It's probably our best horse swing ever. Very unusual. We really wanted that solo. Trumpet solo, David Silvestri. I would like to, at this time, recognize our Allstate kids. You did a great job. We had several students try out for Allstate, and their rankings were outstanding. And we did have five students make the Allstate ensembles, which is a great number. So let's acknowledge them right now. Ranking number 9 on trumpet. He's in 11th grade. It's Xavion Cosme. Xavion made the All-State Band. The 6th-ranked percussionist making the All-State Band. He's also a junior. It's Miles Dupree. A senior, ranking number 3 on clarinet, outstanding grade, making the All-State Orchestra, that's Courtney Gomes. Courtney was also selected to the All-Southern New England Honor Band, also. The 5th-ranked trumpet player making the All-State Band, he's a junior, Iru Lee. And, like I tell everybody, my favorite. Yeah, I know you're not supposed to have favorites. Well, I have favorites. I got favorites. And he's my favorite because he plays an instrument that's hard to get kids to play. It's the tuba. Okay? Play the tuba. If you have a kid, give him a tuba. Don't give him a flute. You got a million flutes. They're good. I got them. Look at them all. You see tubas everywhere? Do you see tubas all over the school walking around? No. So, not only do I have a tuba player, but he's the number one tuba player in the state. His name's Cameron Sirmium, and he's recruiting little kids to play the tuba in the future.
Thank you.
Okay, by far our most difficult piece of the night. Bunch of solos in there. I'm gonna miss them, so I'm gonna have them all stand up, and then I won't miss any. Everybody stand up, who had a solo, a duet, whatever. Okay. Matt Harmon, take a row. Cyan Bishop, violin, flute, and we're now doing opposite that one, I need Tibia on mallets, Carlton Fisher bass, Abigail Trotman trumpet, James Pepin trumpet, Nick Del Vicario French horn, Jack Pepin tenor sax, Liv Lanzi on battery sax, and you already know the famous Cameron Sony on tuba. Okay, before we play our last piece, mine. Before we play the last piece, I'd like to thank administration, all the way from Dr. Filippelli down, to make this happen. You know, everything's up in the air. It's crazy times, as you guys know. So meetings and discussions and people chipping in and just a lot of effort to get this done, more than usual. We're also performing to elementary schools. We're bringing them up here with all the protocols and stuff, and they're doing a fabulous job of doing that safely, too. So we're really, really excited that we're able to do that. We're really happy that you guys continue to support our program specifically and the arts in general. It's really awesome. One of the worst parts of COVID for us in the high school was they stripped all the fun stuff out of high school, when you think about it, right? That's basically what happened. All the activities, all the fun stuff, gone. And it was really hard for these guys, really, really hard. So we're glad we can at least get the arts back and going and some other stuff's going. So thank you so much for your support. It's so, so important, I believe, that we have. And a quick note, I know he's not here, he's not working tonight, but custodian John Poole, he did the decorations, and yeah. And normally, like you were talking about, normally that wouldn't be such a big deal because, you know, all right, put them over here, I'm going to do it, I did it last year. It's been 4 years. So you have to find this stuff in containers that have been stored for 4 years, go through everything, and even our administrators that are here, only Mark Cobb has been here for a concert. All the other administrators, this is the first time we've ever had a concert. Even Dr. Filippelli wasn't here 4 years ago when we did concerts. So it's new to everybody. So everybody really, really chipped in, is my point, and really grateful for everybody. So here's our last number. Thank you. Are they smiling? Are they not? I don't know. Are they happy? Okay, you clapped. I warned you. You clapped. There are a couple new solos. Just stand up, soloists. Mr. Bella Ackerman, Lydia Paul. You know Simon, you know Clara, this is Angelo Palencia, Emma Brunel, Holly Kitten, Lucas Hughes on Suffolk, you know Cadence, you know Hillary, this is Vivian, I think we've seen before, Ty, and this is the chick before. Okay, I never hear the end if I miss one of those. Okay, feel free to have fun, okay?
You know the song. Can you speak Spanish? Yes? There's only a few lyrics in Spanish.
audience. Thank you again for all the support.
Hi, everyone. Hi, I'm Lauren Hill. Landry, I'm the president of the exec board for BAND. I want to just first off thank you guys all for coming. I've had here in a hot minute, 4 years, was it? And it really means a lot that we could actually do this year, especially with COVID. Shut down a lot of our concerts last year. We couldn't even have a jazz band. And the fact that we all did such a good job and Mr. Ian has put in so much effort really means a lot to us. So, under this comically large bow is a card signed by the whole band. Sorry, I know.